الشربل بدك بقى.
Very good morning, my brothers and sisters. Please be upstanding to start the funeral service for our brother Said. Please be seated. We offer this funeral service and divine liturgy for the repose of the soul of our brother Sayyid Sarkis Ndaira from Zgharta and lived in Kvardleos. In this divine liturgy, we remember the Sayyid, his wife Hasna, his parents Sarkis and Shafia, his brother Joseph, his sister Katya, his uncles Monsignor Joseph Ndaira and Georges Ndaira, his parents-in-law Jamil and Yasmin Ndaira, his brother-in-law Badwi, and all the deceased of Zgharta and Kvardleos, and all the faithful departed. Please be upstanding to start our funeral service.
Baruch Mor, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Make, O the faithful departed, his sleep in your hope and true faith, worthy to find rest and happiness with your saints, especially our brother Said, whom we remember today before your majesty. You are the good one and the lover of all people. We offer glory and thanks to you, to your Father and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Please, let's be seated. Have mercy on me, O God, in your kindness. In your compassion, blot out my offense.
O wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin.
O purify me, and I shall be clean. O wash me, I shall be whiter than snow.
Make me hear rejoicing and gladness, that the bones you have crushed may revive.
From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt.
A pure heart create for me, O God. Put a steadfast spirit within me.
Do not cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Barik ya Sayyid, irhamna Allahumma wa'adudna. أهل يا ربي مراحمك أخانا سيد الذي انتقل من بيننا أن يبلغ ربوع الحياة ومسكن القديسين ومقر الأبرار والصديقين الذين أرضوك منذ البدء ونرفع إليك المجد الآن وإلى الأبد.
Hallelujah, Lord, we your people ask you to receive your servants in the gates of paradise with the saints. Grant him forgiveness, have compassion, wipe away his sins, for he has loved you. Open the gates. Count him, Lord, on the judgment day with the saints and the righteous ones. May he praise and worship you and thank you, O Lord.
من الأعماق صرخت إليك يا رب يا سيد استمع صوتي.
لتكن أذناك مصغيتين إلى صوتي تضرعي.
انتظرت الرب، انتظرته نفسي ورجوت كلمته.
انتظار نفسي للرب أشد من انتظار الرقباء للصبح والساهرين للفجر.
فإن عند الرب الرحمة وعنده فداء كثيرا.
المجد للآب والابن والروح القدس من الآن وإلى أبد الآبدين.
With your blessing, have mercy on us, O Lord, and help us. Lord, save our brother Sayyid, whom you have taken from us by your will from the power of death. Rescue the soul of your worshipper from the dwelling of death, and let him dwell in your heavenly kingdom. Make him worthy to enter your paradise on the day of your manifestation with the righteous and the saints. We thank you with joy and glorify you, your Father and your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
ارحم عبدك اذكره بالصالحات ربي في هذا الدهر ودهر الآتي. اعفو ذنوب واغفر خطايا عبد يتوب وامحو زلاتي. يوم تأتي ديانا للعالمين امنحه عن يمناك الحظ الأمين.
Happy the man who fears the Lord. He takes delight in all his commands.
His descendants shall be powerful on earth. The children of the upright are blessed.
He is a light in the darkness of the upright. He is generous, merciful, and just.
The just man will be remembered forever. With a firm heart, he trusts in the Lord.
Open-handed he gives to the poor. His justice stands firm forever.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Grant rest and hope and peace and joy to our departed one, O Lord, who ate your body, drank your blood, and died believing in your love.
Hear a request, O Lord, our God, have mercy on your faithful one. May he rejoice on judgment day and find himself among your saints.
Admit him, Lord, to paradise with all the righteous and the just, to celebrate your banquet feast with God the whole Trinity.
Storm in Kalos,
Kyrie eleison.
May we be worthy to praise, glorify, and honor the living one, who spoke and we came to life. He created Adam and fashioned him in the image of his majesty. By his command, he deprives Adam of this life and sends him back to his former state, the dust from which he was made. Then he recalls him, raises him, renews him, adores him, and grants him an inheritance with his angels. Baruch Mor to the good one, and you glory and honor at this time and on the days of our lives and forever. Abounded in grace and truth, you are light and new life. You are the creator of the universe, time and all that changes. You are awesome, exalted and praised in your commands, yet patient and kind in your mercy. Innermost thoughts are revealed and laid bare before you, yet your ways are unsearchable. فقد أرسلت ابنك الحبيب ربنا يسوع المسيح إلى العالم ليبيد الموت وينقض الجحيم، وبه بشرت بالحياة كل نفس تبتغي. يا رب الكل ويا سلطان العالمين، إليك نرفع الآن صلوات عن أخينا سيد الذي انفصل عن غربة هذه الحياة الزمنية لكي تستقبله ملائكة السلام في مساكن الراحة. اغفر خطاياه يا محب البشر، وابسط له يمينك المملوء مراحم، وانتشله من الموت الثاني، واذكر وعدك المقدس له ولنا. كن له يا رب رفيقا وحارسا حتى يبلغ المساكن السعيدة وينسى أحزان وشقاء ويستريح مع القديسين في المجد الأبدي، ونحن الساجدين لك نحن نكون مستعدين لنحيا بك حياة طاهرة مصونة من الخطأ، فنخرج من هنا الخروج الأمين ونستحق الدخول إلى ملكوتك السرمدي، فنمجدك مع عبدك الوحيد وروحك القدوس الآن وإلى أبد الآبدين.
آمين. Grant, O Lord God,
to your servant
mercy, love and forgiveness.
Lord, accept him
with the righteous
and the saints who have pleased you.
He was baptized,
he consumed you,
he has followed your precepts
as he enters
life eternal
in the joy of your kingdom
with the angels and the saints.
He will praise and thank you, Lord.
Lord, we beseech you through the fragrance of this incense offered before you, accompany our brother Said who has departed from us. Lead him to the blissful dwelling places of your saints. Forgive all his sins and offenses through Jesus Christ our Lord. With him is due glory to you and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Kadishat Eloho, Kadishat Hayeltono, Kadishat Lomoyutu.
Itraham alayhi.
Kadishat Eloho, Kadishat Hayeltono, Kadishat Lomoyutu.
اترحم علي.
قديشات ألوهو قديشات حيلتونو قديشات لوميوتو.
اترحم علي.
Holy and immortal Lord, sanctify our minds and purify our consciences, that you may praise you spiritually and listen to your holy scriptures. To you be glory forever.
Amen.
First reading, receive.
From my youth and up to now, my eyes look to you to say, now I sleep in hope of you. Grant me rest among the saints.
ليل الموت يطويني نوري في الليل الظالم في الأهوال يهديني وجه فدي الحبيب.
In your kindness grant him rest, he has slept. keep the righteous and the just, stand him to the right of you.
فصل من رسالة القديس بولس الرسول الأولى إلى أهل كورنثس وبارك يا سيد.
المجد لسيد بولس والرسل والتحل مراحم الله على القارئتين وعلى هذه الرعية وأبنائها إلى الأبد.
يا إخوتي، إذا كان ينادى أن المسيح قام من بين الأموات، فكيف يكون بينكم أناس يقولون لا قيمة للأموات؟ فإن كان لا قيمة للأموات فالمسيح أيضا لم يكن، وإن كان المسيح لم يكن فتبشيرنا إذا باطل، وإن إيمانكم باطل أيضا، ونكون نحن أيضا شهودا كذبا لله، لأننا شهدنا لله إنه أقام المسيح وهو لم يقمه، فإذا كان الموتى لا يقومون فالمسيح أيضا لم يكن، وإن كان المسيح لم يكن فإيمانكم باطل، وأنتم إلى الآن ما زلتم في خطاياكم. ولعل الذين ركضوا بالمسيح هلكوا، وإن كنا نرجو المسيح في هذه الدنيا وحسب، فنحن أتعس الناس جميعاً. والآن فإن المسيح قد قام من بين الأموات وصار بكر الراكدين، والتسبيح لله دائماً.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians, with your blessing.
Blessing of the Holy Trinity.
Now if Christ is proclaimed as raised from the dead, how can some of you say there is no resurrection of the dead? If there is no resurrection of the dead, then Christ has not been raised. And if Christ has not been raised, then our proclamation has been in vain, and your faith has been in vain. We are even found to be misrepresenting God, because we testified of God that he raised Christ, whom he did not raise, if it is not true that the dead are not raised. For if the dead are not raised, then Christ has not been raised. If Christ has not been raised, your faith is futile, and you are still in your sins. Then those also who have died in Christ have perished. If for this life only we have hoped in Christ, we are of all people most to be pitied. But in fact, Christ has been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who have died. Praise be to God always.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. سمعت صوتا من السماء يقول لي طوبى للموتى الذين يموتون في الرب. هللويا. أمام بشارة خلصنا المبشرة بالحياة لنفوسنا، يقدم البخور إلى مراحمك يا رب نصلي.
برخ مور السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك.
من إنجيل ربنا يسوع المسيح للقديس يوحنا الذي بشر العالم بالحياة، فلنصغل بشارة الحياة والخلاص لنفوسنا.
ارحمنا يا رب.
فقالت مرتى ليسوع: يا رب، لو كنت هنا لما مات أخي، ولكني الآن أعلم أنك مهما تسأل الله فالله يعطيك. فقال لها يسوع: أخوك سيقوم. فقالت له مرتى: أنا أعلم أنه سيقوم في القيامة في اليوم الأخير. فقال لها يسوع: أنا هو القيامة والحياة، من آمن بي وإن مات فسيحيا، وكل من يحيا ويؤمن بي لا يموت أبداً، أتؤمنين بهذا؟ فقالت له: نعم يا رب، أنا أؤمن أنك أنت المسيح ابن الله الآتي إلى العالم.
From the Gospel according to Saint John, Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. But even now, I know that God will give you whatever you ask of him. Jesus said to her, your brother will rise again. Martha said to him, I know that he will rise again in the resurrection on the last day. But Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. Those who believe in me, even though they die, will live. And everyone who lives and believes in me will never die. Do you believe this? She said to him, Yes, Lord, I believe that you are the Messiah, the Son of God, the one coming into the world. This is the truth. Peace be with you.
Praise and blessings to Jesus Christ, our Lord and God, for giving us his words of life. Praise and blessings to Jesus Christ, our Lord and God.
My brother priests, my brothers and sisters in Christ, the family of the late Sayyid. When death comes, everything changes. It seems the world you have known no longer exists. It feels strange, like a very empty place. It feels like something has broken within us. Why do we feel this way? And especially when death knocks on our doors. As we heard in the gospel today, Martha and Mary were very sad when death knocked on their door and took their brother Lazarus from among them. Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died, but I know that even now, God will give you whatever you ask. Martha was talking about the resurrection on the last day, although the resurrection was beside her. But Jesus' plan was to confirm the faith of all who were present at the time, especially his disciples, as he proclaimed that he is the resurrection. And with a couple of words, Lazarus rose and walked out of his tomb. We may ask Jesus the same question as Martha did. Since death has knocked on the door of Sayyid Sarkis Ndaira, with strong faith and trust, Jesus will reply, I am the resurrection. Today, as we are joining in prayers to farewell our brother Sayyid, we call upon you, Lord, to call him out of his tomb. Brothers and sisters, we study throughout life to receive certificates and show that we have achieved many things in life. Sayyid held many certificates without the study. The certificates of love and mercy. He was a man with a generous heart. Very honest person who cared for all. He treated everyone with the same respect. He was very family oriented, a very simple person. He cared so much for his children and for his brothers and sisters here and in Lebanon. He loved family gatherings, especially around Christmas and Easter. He treated his late wife Hasna and his wife now Jackie with full love and respect. He also held the certificate of peace, as he was a peaceful and a peacemaker. He did not like conflict and taught his children to always be peacemakers. بهلا حضرات اليوم اللي عم نودع فيها المرحوم سيد صراحة نتأمل بحياة هالإنسان اللي تمتع بأجمل صفات صفات المحبة والعطاء إنسان متواضع وكان من رجال وفاعلي السلام اليوم عم بيغادر هالأرض وحمل معه مثل ما بيقول تيكت فيرست كلاس لأنه كان بالفعل إنسان مميز. أحبائي لما الموت بدق أبوابنا منحس بأشياء غريبة جداً لأنه الموت هو تونيل مش قادرين نشوف الجهة الثانية من التونيل ولكن عطول بدنا نفكر بالموت. بخبرية صغيرة بتقول لما الطفل بيكون بأحشاء والدته بيكون مرتاح ومبسوط عيش بسلام إذا بنسأله بدك تطلع للحياة وكلنا بنعرف بهاللحظات اللي بيكون فيها عن يخلق الولد قديش بيصرخ لأنه بيحس بهاللحظات بعدم سلام بس ولكن اليوم إذا بسأل كل واحد منكم أو بسأل حالي هل يا ترى منحب أنه نرجع لأحشاء أمهاتنا؟ أكيد منقول لا. ليش؟ لأنه هيدا الطفل اللي كان بأحشاء ولدته ما كان قادر يشوف شو فيه بالحياة. نفس المنظار هو الموت. بهاللحظات بالذات إذا منسأل سيد بدك ترجع لحياة الأرض صدقوني أكيد بيقول لا. وخاصة إنسان مثل سيد. مربولس بيقول طالما نفسي متحدي بجسدي أنا عايش بسجن يوم اللي رح كون عايش بالملكوت هو باللحظة اللي بغمت فيها عيني وروحي بتترك جسدي هونيك الحياة مثل ما بيقول ربنا ما أعده لكم أبي لا يخطر على بالي بشر أكيد الأرض رح تشتاق لباخس لسيد ولكن الملكوت أعد لأمثاله صلاتنا اليوم حتى رب المجد يكون عن يستقبله لسيد بملكوته بين الأبرار والصديقين. In this moment of sorrow and on behalf of my brother priest and all he present, we offer our condolences to Sayed's wife Jacqueline, his sons Eddie and his wife Gilda, Steve, Robert and his family, his daughters Rita, Julie and Anthony, Sophie and Michael and all their families, his brothers Michelle and Josephine, Milad and Jacqueline, and the family of his brother Ramon, the family of his sister Lamia, and in Lebanon, Akhwetu, Ailet Marhum Joseph, Bechus and Claude, Ailetun, Antonu Laura, Ramon and Lodi, Uyelun, خياتو لميا and Renee إسحاق the family of the late كاتيا نوال and جوزيف دحدح and their family and ريما باسم أخوتي الكهني والحاضرين نطلب من ربنا يستقبلوا بالملكوت بين الأبرار والصديقين آمين نؤمن بإله واحد آب ضابط الكل خالق السماء والأرض كل ما يرى وما لا يرى وبرب واحد يسوع المسيح ابن الله الوحيد المولود من الآب قبل كل الدهور إله من إله نور من نور إله الحق من إله الحق مولود غير مخلوق مساوم الآب في الجوهر الذي به كان كل شيء الذي من أجلنا نحن البشر ومن أجل خلاصنا نزل من السماء وتجسد من الروح القدس ومن مريم العذراء وصار إنسانا وصلب عنا على عهد بيلاطس المنطي، تألم ومات وقبر وقام في اليوم الثالث كما جاء في الكتب، وصعد إلى السماء وجلس عن يمين الله الآب، وأيضا يأتي بمجد عظيم ليدين الأحياء والأموات، الذي لا فناء لملكه، ونؤمن بالروح القدس الرب المحيي المنبثق من الآب والابن، الذي هو مع الآب والابن يجد له ويمجد، الناطق بالأنبياء والرسل، وبكنيسة واحدة جامعة مقدسة رسولية، ونعترف بمعمودية واحدة لمغفرة الخطايا، ونترجى قيامة الموت والحياة في الدهر الآتي. إيت الوت ما دبحيد له والوت له دم حديث اليوم وينفسو تيبو توخ عيول البيت وخوزهو دبها يكلو وتكوت شو
دحل تخمور يو دبرن وبزاديك وتخ ألفي
صلوا علي ميت المرا
ألوهن قابل كربون وخون ترحم علينا بصوته هللويا قال الرب إنني الخبز المحيي الآتي من حضن الآب قوتا للعالم قابلاني حضن العذراء الأم الناقي العذراء مريم مثل حبات القمح في الأرض الخصبة سرت فوق المذبح قوتا للبيعة هاليلويا وخبز حياة.
Almighty Lord and God, you accepted the offerings of our ancestors. Now accept these offerings that your children have brought to you out of their love for you and for your holy name. Shower spiritual blessing upon them, and in place of their earthly gifts, grant them life and your kingdom.
Amen.
جزاكي ربنا وإلهنا وخلصنا يسوع المسيح وكل تدبيره خلاصي من أجلنا. نذكر على هذا القربان الموضوع أمامنا جميع الذين حسنوا الله من آدم حتى اليوم. ولا سيما الطبوية والدة الله مريم ومار يوسف ومار مارون والقديس بيو. اذكر اللهم أباءنا وأخوتنا الأحياء والأموات أبناء البيعة المقدسة بخاصة من تقدم عنهم هذه الذبيحة المرحوم سيد سركيس نضيرة وجميع موته. واذكر جميع المشتركين معنا اليوم في هذا القربى.
آمين. Mother of God, Mother of life, come to our help and pray for us, that we may follow Jesus our Savior, Mother of God.
To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Holy Father, grant security, peace, and everlasting love to your church, that you raise the glory and thanks to you, to your only Son, to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
السلام لك يا مصباح الله، السلام للأسرار المقدسة الموضوعة عليك، السلام لكم يا إخوة الكهنة ويا خدام الروح القدوس.
Those who work for truly blessed, they will be called the children of God.
O Lord, bless us and make us worthy of the eternal reward reserved for men and all of beings. Baruch Mor, and we raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
O Lord, we offer you these holy mysteries, that through them you may free us from the suffering caused by sin and enable us to work for justice. Baruch Mor, that we may raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen. And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our thoughts, our mind, and our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord with reverence and worship him with humility.
It is right and just.
With mind and tongue, we give you thanks, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one true God. Join spiritually to the invisible choirs and countless ranks of angels. Your faithful people glorify you with them and three times proclaim.
ابنك الوحيد قدوس روحك الكلي القداسة يا من خلصت العالم بتجسد ابنك وحررته من الخطيئة والضلال وبيومه هودك تمحى شودي لما بتحاية نساب اللحم بيدا وقاضي شوتو بارخ وقادش وكسو يا بالتلميدة وكادوما ساب أخو الميني كل خون هونو دين إيتاو فغرو الدين دحلو فيكون وحلو فساكية متكسي ومتيه حوسو يتحوبي والحاي دلع لم علمي وخانو عالكوسو دمزبغو من حمرو من مايو بارخ وقادش ويا بالتلميدة وكادوما ساب اشتا وميني كل خون هونو دين ايتاو موديل ضياطيك احداتو دحلو فيكون وحلو فساقيه متشدو متيه حوسو يتحوبي والحاي دلع لم علمي
وزاد
على ذلك هذا الإيضاح قائلا كلما شاركتم في هذه الأسرار أذكروا موتي ودفني وقيامتي حتى مجيئي
نذكر موتك يا رب ونعترف بقيامتك وننتظر مجيئك الثاني ونطلب منك الرحمة والحنان، ونسألك مغفرة الخطايا، فلتشمل مراحمك كلنا.
لن ننسى يا رب الآيات العجيبة في تدبيرك الخلاص، والآيات الرهيبة في مجيئك الذي في ستجازي كل إنسان بحسب أعماله، ولذلك تضرع إليك بيعتك ورعيتك وبك ومعك إلى أبيك وهياطك.
ارحمنا أيها الآب الضابط الكل، ارحمنا
أيضا يا رب أبناك الخطأ فيما نقبل نعمك نشكرك عنها ومن أجلها كلها.
إياك نسبح، إياك نمجد، إياك نبارك، لك نسجد، بك نعترف ومنك نطلب، فاشفق اللهم علينا وارحمنا واستجب لنا. ما أرهبها الساعة أحبائي ينحدر فيها الروح الحي القدوس، ويحل على هذا الكربان الموضوع لتقديسنا، فلنقف مصلين خاشعين.
يا رب ترأف بنا وبكل ميراثك، وارض هذا القربان بحلول روحك القدوس المبثق منك اللهم لا بأزلية، والآخذ من ابنك بجوهره. استجبنا يا رب، استجبنا يا رب، استجبنا يا رب، وليأتي روحك الحي القدوس ويحل علينا وعلى هذا القربان.
كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون.
فيجعل بحلوله هذا الخبز جسد المسيح إلهنا،
آمين.
ويجعل مزيج هذه الكأس دم المسيح إلهنا،
آمين.
ولتجعلنا هذه الأسرار نحن المشتركين فيها أن نتنعم معك يا رب، ونرفع إليك المجد الآن وإلى الأبد.
آمين.
Be seated for the prayers of the faithful. O Lord, be an invincible fortress against false teachings for your church and her shepherds. Assist our fathers Francis the Pope of Rome, Charles Peter our Patriarch of Antioch, Antoine Charbel our Bishop, and all the bishops of the true faith, with blameless lives and with purity and holiness. May they guide your church and present to you a faithful people who honor your name. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, my Sayyid, whom we entrust to your care, be held securely in your loving embrace for all eternity. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, grant rest and peace to our departed Uncle Sayyid, who was baptized in your name and received you in the Eucharist. May he experience joy and happiness in your heavenly kingdom. We pray to you, our Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, for Sayyid's family, may they feel the healing power of the risen Christ in the midst of their pain and suffering. Dispel the darkness and doubt they may be experiencing at this time. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, through the gift of our faith, we gather here in prayer for Sayyid. May our faith strengthen us and unite us around your holy altar as we continue our journey towards you. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, you told us that you were going to prepare a place for us in our Father's house. May we who mourn be comforted with this promise of eternal life. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, forgive the faithful departed who have been redeemed by the death of your only Son, especially our brother Sayyid and all the faithful departed of his family and extended family. And on that day, when all are rescued from death, delivered from the realm of the dead, and raised from the dust of the grave, the grace of your only Son will have been glorified in us and in them. Through him, we hope to find mercy and forgiveness for our sins and for theirs.
Grant rest, O God, to the departed, and forgive the sins we have committed, with or without full knowledge.
Our Lord, in the resurrection on the last day, when all is renewed, make us and our departed worthy through your grace of the joy of your heavenly kingdom. In us and in all things, may your blessed and most honored name be glorified, praised and exalted, with the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, of your living Holy Spirit, now and forever.
As it was, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Merciful Father of truth, take from us this offering, the offering of your Son, the Savior, sea of love and forgiveness. O firstborn of the Father, Jesus, the beloved Savior, you are alive, O Son of God. You are alive, O crucified one.
Ya Kurbanan Shahiyan Kurriba Anna, Ya Zabihan Ghafiran Karraba Zatahu Li Abi, Ya Hamalan Sara Linafsihi Habran Mukarriban, لتكن يا رب طلبتنا بمراحمك بخورا فنقربها بك لأبيك لك المجد إلى الأبد. Our Lord, open our mouth and lips, sanctify our bodies and souls, and purify our minds and consciences, so that we may call upon you, our Father of mercies, and implore you praying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
O Lord, hasten to transform all that is harmful and detrimental into that which will help and benefit us. Baruch Mor, that we may raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
Assalamu li jami'ikum.
Wa ma'a ruhika. Ihnu ru'usakum amam Allah al-Ra'uf wa amam madbahihi al-Ghafir wa amam jasadi mukhallisina wa damihi al-Muhyi liman yatanawaluhu. واقبلوا البركة من الرب.
فلتأتي يا رب نعمك وبركاتك وهباتك الإلهية كلها، وتحل غزيرة على بعتك ورعاياك وأديرتك، فنرفع إليك المجد الآن وإلى الأبد.
آمين.
The grace of the most holy Trinity, eternal and consubstantial, be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever.
And with your spirit. Let each one of us look to God with reverence and humility, and ask him for mercy and compassion.
Holy gift for the holy, with perfection, purity, and sanctity.
One holy Father, one holy Son, one holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord, for he is one in heaven and on earth. To him be glory forever.
Make us worthy, our Lord God, so that our bodies may be sanctified by your holy body, and our souls purified by your forgiving blood. May our communion be for the forgiveness of our sins and for new life. Our Lord, our God,
to you be glory forever.
Brothers and sisters, for Holy Communion, as per our Maronite tradition, communion will be given under both the body and blood of our Lord Jesus. We ask to receive communion on the tongue. If you'd like to receive communion on the hand, please have your hands up high and early so the priest knows. And we ask that only those that belong to the Catholic or Orthodox faith approach for Holy Communion. If you belong to a different faith tradition, you can come up with your hands across your chest and receive a blessing. Thank you.
Standing. Again, we thank you, our Lord, and raise the glory to you for giving us your body to eat and your living blood to drink. O lover of all people, have mercy on us.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, O compassionate and merciful one. O lover of all people, have mercy on us.
Thank you.
مرحبا اقبل موتانا في دار الخلد غيث المراحم أسبغ عليهم يا خير راحم يا بحر الجود يا من أحيانا في دار الخلد.
My brothers and sisters, with the family of the late Sayyid and on their behalf, we thank the clergy and all here present for your attendance and prayers at this funeral service, and to all those who offered condolences on the last few days. After the funeral service, the family will be receiving condolences in the courtyard. The 40-day Mass for the soul of our brother Sayyid will be on Sunday, 16th of April at 5 p.m. at Our Lady of Lebanon Co-Cathedral. May we all continue to pray for the soul of our brother Sayyid, who has left this life and sleeps in the hope of the resurrection and eternal life. أحبائي من بعد البركة الأخيرة العائلة رح تتقبل التعازي على مدخل الكنيسة. جنازة 40 للمرحوم سيد رح يكون نهار الأحد 16 نيسان الساعة 5 المساء بكاتدرائية سيدة لبنان. الله يرحمه ويكفوكم بالأفراح.
Holy Father, our mouths accustomed to earthly food give you thanks for your grace that has made us worthy of this heavenly food, the body and blood of your only Son. Through him and with him, glory, power, and honor are due to you and to your Holy Spirit now and forever.
Amen. ومع روحك
أيها المسيح الخبز السماوي يا من تنازلت فصرت لنا مأكلا غير فان لا تجعلنا مأكل النار التي لا تطفأ في مجيئك الثاني بل اخمر فنرفع المجد والشكر إليك ولأبيك وروحك القدوس الآن وإلى الأبد.
آمين.
Please, let's be upstanding for the final blessing. Go in peace, my beloved brothers and sisters, with the nourishment and blessings you have received from the forgiving altar of the Lord. May the blessing of the Most Holy Trinity accompany the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the one God, to him be glory forever.
Amen. Blessed are you, gracious Father God of love. You have rescued us from death. Save your servant from the dark. Save him from the blazing fire. Grant to him eternal life. Lord, receive your servant here. He was baptized in your name. Wash away his sin and shame. Write his name among the saints.
الراحة الدائمة أعطه يا رب
ونورك الأزلي فليضئ له
فلتسترح نفسه بالسلام
برحمة الله والسلام آمين.
برخمور السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك.
أحبائي فلنصلي الأبانا والسلام لراحة نفس أخينا المرحوم سيد ليستقبله الرب الإله بين عداد الأبرار والصديقين في الملكوت السماوي. أبانا الذي في السماوات ليتقدس اسمك ليأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض.
أعطنا خبزنا كفاف يومنا واغفر لنا ذنوبنا وخطايانا كما نحن نغفر لمن خطئ إلينا ولا تدخلنا في التجارب لكن نجنا من الشرير لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى أبد الآبدين آمين.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our concluding prayers. Jesus Christ, our Lord and God, you became incarnate and tasted bitter death for our salvation. You have mercy on each soul who has departed from this perishable world. After having died with you in the waters of baptism, And having received your pure body and holy blood, nourishment of blessings and a sign of forgiveness, have mercy on our brother Sayyid, who has gone from among us.
Amen.
Take him to the heavenly dwellings with your righteous and saints.
Amen.
Those who have kept your commandments and accomplished your will.
Amen.
Then with them who will give thanks and praise to you, to your holy name, that of your blessed Father, and to your living Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen. يا أمة الله يا حنونا يا كنز الرحمة والمعونة أنت ملجأنا رجانا تشفعي فينا يا عذراء حناني على موتى أنا وإن كان جسمك بعيدا منا أيتها البتول أمنا صلواتك هي تصحابنا وتكون معنا وتحفظنا بجاه من شرفك على العالمين حين ظهر منك ظهورا مبين اطلبي منه للخاطئين المراحم لدهري داهرين أنت أمنا ورجانا أنت فخرنا وملجانا عند ابنك اشفعي فينا ليغفر برأفته خطايانا لا تهملينا يا حنونا أمام لؤات كل نيمة بل خلصي عبيدك أجمعين لنشكرك لدهري.